fucking dollar and got a fucking clue about fucking violence on camera.